heart not as empty as last time. Getting ready to throw it down.
Say the Warriors did it. Say Warriors.
Yeah.
Come out and play.
Good
baby Elizabeth.
Use your knees. When you come up here, squat down. There you go. There you go, Mama. Good job.
Go pull it right there.
job, baby.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. Day of Christmas, my true love gave to me six keys of lane, five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love.
It's the troll. Where's that? Yeah? Are there more?
Yeah.
Let's just open it right away, huh? Okay.
Wow!
Wow, what is it? Aww, it's a new outfit for Barbie.
Yeah. Oh?
Oh, what is that? Is that another one?
Yeah.
What's that weird? Whoa! There's more. What is in that one?
Oh, wow, wow, wow!
Ooh! I have that one. She's a princess. Trolls left you.
Whoa, look at all those presents.
So many presents. Whoa. What's in that one? Yep, now you a LOL doll. You got LOL glasses. She gonna have new outfits.
Oh, you going for the big one?
Yeah.
What's in that one?
Yeah.
Ooh.
What is it?
It's a light bright. Oh, you can make your own pretty art now.
Another one.
There's another one. Oh, man. You got a lot of presents. This is just your birthday. It's not even Christmas yet. You get more presents on Christmas.
Yeah, this one needs a Christmas tree.
No, the puppy chokes brought it. Yeah, I brought it for your birthday. Whoa! More clothes. So awesome.
That got more. There. Wow. What's that one?
You love it?
Yeah.
You say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey guys, starting the day off with a little cardio exercise up the mountain today. So we are seeing Miss Blah halfway up the mountain and got the family, got some snacks, food, got my walking stick. And we're gonna try to make it up this mountain. This is my, like, hopefully this is gonna be my first time actually making it to the top. Tried it a few times, didn't make it. So I think it's like the third attempt to make it up this mountain. And we chose the steeper route today. So I think we might actually make it, but it is a little bit harder. And there, you can probably see the cross. And I think I made it to about that point, so far doing good. How are you guys doing? You wanna take a break? We'll take a break right here in the shade. Yeah, lots of breaks. Okay. Look at this big old rock back there. Oh, you found it? Look.
Yeah.
Look behind you.
Cool.
That's super cool.
Stay hydrated, my friends. Stay hydrated.
Up, let's go up to the bridge. We made it. We took like how many breaks? 12 breaks. That's not bad. I don't think I made it this far. It's all down this way.
Before I come the other way.
Another road. Look us that way. There's another road.
We go up that way.
Is that the easy way?
I don't remember. I thought that you could pick your battle.
Oh man, look at the birds. I probably can't see it. It's so bright. Vultures. Hawks. Little photogenic baby.
Uh-huh.
Get it, mama.
Just got a random picture.
Oh, it's an old bridge.
Careful.
Whoa.
Careful, mama.
You know.
Be careful with the wind. Don't drag your hand. You don't want to get a splinter.
Splinters. It's happening.
Yeah, we made it.
Made it.
across Sleeping Hollow Bridge.
Sleeping
was behind us. It's nobody. That's how slow we are. Another picture? Oh my goodness, Mama. I don't think you could get up that one. No, no, no. You're losing a shoe. Put your shoe back on. Oh, the struggle. Hand getting dirty, sock getting dirty.
The struggle is real.
What's that on your chin, Mama? What have you been eating?
Nothing. I got something in my backpack.
There you go.
So, I think we made it. I think this is it. After about 5 more stops, the baby falling. And yeah, I think we made it up the... This is it, right? This is what we came to see.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm ready.
You gotta walk, baby. You're slowing down. It is sand, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's dirty.
To the table. Up, to the... Stay strong. Stay strong. To the table, to the table. Ain't easy, I can tell.
Started and we got the base of the house drying. So as of right now, we are gonna just cut out the pieces, which is gonna be our bricks for the outside of the house. And she's rolling the little fondue for me. So that's what we're doing. So now that I've filled you guys all in, sit you right here where you can kind of see me cutting it out. All right.
Did you just fart? No.
Okay.
I just
set it aside.
I found another one.
Over here.
Oh, we just set it over here.
Thank you.
Keep it.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it wouldn't be long. Don't say your baby get powder in my hair.
Look at my face.
Now you got powder in your hair.
Hello.
Make her house, silly.
Sorry.